सो कैसी लगी आपको बेवॉच?
नाइस,
दोबारा देखने जाएंगे?
या
पाँच में से पहले
सुनते ही रहना चाहिए या बॉलीवुड में ही आ जाना चाहिए?
बहुत
बहुत कितने रेटिंग देना चाहिए?
4.5. Yeah.
How was the movie?
The movie was really nice and I enjoyed it a lot, like a really lot. You should really watch it. अच्छी थी, परफॉर्मेंस वॉज रियली गुड, लाइक इट्स जस्ट बट द रोल थोड़ा कम था, बट देन टेक्निकली द मूवी वॉज रियली नाइस.
सो प्रियंका शुड कंटिन्यू विद द हॉलीवुड और लाइक शी शुड हैंडल
बोथ? आई थिंक शी इज हैंडलिंग बोथ रियली वेल, सो इट्स ओके, शी इज डूइंग रियली ग्रेट.
ओके, सो हाउ मेनी स्टार्स वुड यू लाइक टू
गिव? 4 out of 5.
सो कैसी लगी आपको मूवी बेवॉच?
कैमरा लुक
बहुत अच्छी है मूवी,
बहुत अच्छी है.
प्रियंका एज अ विलन एंड शी इज डैम हॉट.
सो इट्स अ कॉमेडी जॉनर और लाइक मिक्स?
इट्स अ मिक्स.
नेक्स्ट वन. सो लाइक गाने हैं मूवी में?
नहीं, गाने नहीं.
गाने नहीं है. प्रियंका को हॉलीवुड ही करते रहना चाहिए या बॉलीवुड में भी आ जाना चाहिए? दोनों करना चाहिए.
हॉलीवुड करते रहना चाहिए.
हाउ मेनी स्टार्स वुड यू लाइक टू गिव?
फुल 5.
हाउ वाज द मूवी?
Really good.
Yeah. Priyanka, how was Priyanka
actually? Yeah, she was pretty good, like that negative side of her.
So it is a very much like you should continue, Priyanka should continue with this negative role or she should apply
she's
something?
She's good at anything. Like, I mean, she can work any aspect of this movie, like positive.
Harshita Mike Upa?
Pretty good. But I like rock.
So
what kind of story it is exactly?
Brilliant, one of the best movies I've seen.
Okay, so like, do you like Priyanka or like
camera look?
I think all the actors in the film are really great, especially Zac Efron, one of my favorite.
Okay, so would you like to watch it one more time?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, so like, how sexy Priyanka is?
She's played a gorgeous role. I mean,
so she should continue with the Hollywood.
Yeah, of course she should. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
How many stars would you like to give?
Out of 5, 6.
6. So how was the Baywatch?
It was really great. Many things were like expected. Really fun movie. Can watch it again as well. And yeah, that's
so
it.
So it's a friend-centric or a family-centric movie?
I think both. Both, yeah. So you can easily
watch. What do you think? That Priyanka should continue with the Hollywood or like she should handle both the things together?
She can handle both things really well, and her role in this was really strong. So I think she was great.
Priyanka played a negative role.
Yeah, something different. Other than what we see in Hindi movies, but I had fun like watching the movie and seeing her, and as I said, like she's really hot. So yeah.
So how many stars would you like to give?
Yeah, 4.9.
How was the movie? Baywatch?
It was one good one time watch kind of film, yeah.
So it's a like family centric or with family or with friends you can watch it?
I guess it's more for the youngsters, for the college going students. They'll enjoy it more. And Priyanka's work was really we can appreciate her for the kind of role that she's doing in Hollywood. Bahut zyada kuch nahi tha karne ko, but whatever it was there, she did it well. And anything.
She's playing a negative role, and like how strong is it?
Yeah, it's very interesting. I think, and it suits her a lot. And to start with such a character in Hollywood, I think it's going to be like. Take her places. I mean, she's really nice in whatever she has done.
So how many stars would you like to give?
Only because of Priyanka, I'll give it 3.5 stars out of 5. Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.